But everybody says AC/DC are bisexual. I don't believe a word of it. The explanation I've seen was from the band. Angus's sister bought a sewing machine, and it said on it, "Will run on alternating current or direct current, AC or DC." I believe that actually, because well, the way the others dress and things they do, I sometimes wonder about them.